my sun. You are my earth. But you didn't know all the ways I loved you. No. So you took a chance. I made all the plans. But you didn't think that they would come crashing down. No. You don't have to say what you did. I already know. I find out from the end. Girl, there's just no chance that you and me will ever be. Don't you make me sad about it. Told me you love me. Why did you leave me all alone? Now you tell me you need me. Can you call me on the phone? The beach is a burn, now it's your turn to cry. Find me a river, find me a river, find me a river. You'll cry me a river. You don't have to say what you did. I already know. I find out from here. Girl, there's just no chance. It's you and me, we'll never be. Don't you make me sad about it. You'll cry me a river. You'll cry me a river. You'll cry me a river.
You're only 16 and you're from Wales. You are a born pop star. I mean, I do think the song was far too big for you, Cheryl. I think you didn't get the high notes. But who cares? You're a born pop star, and I think you can only get better and better in the competition. Oh. And girls, everywhere, I got advice for you.
Lloyd, you're a genuine guy. You're streaks ahead of where Robbie was when he started in Take That, you know, and he's had a long time to develop as a solo artist. You're in the room singing in front of him. It must have been completely scary. I think that this song was difficult because it is young, sexy, cool, all of those things that you are, but you're going to be highly compared to Justin Timberlake, and the movements were a little bit stiff because it's a first show. So maybe just choose something where you can put your stamp on it.
Actually, Lloyd, I actually think you've done really well tonight. I do, because what's important is that you're back on the map now. It was a little bit stiff at times, but what you proved and why this song was important is that it's made you young. And I think sitting in front of Robbie was a really, really good thing for you because he's given you some great advice. And I thought you came over tonight as an authentic pop star. And I think you're going to be here for a while.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
You know what, Lloyd? I don't care what any of these say, you're my little pop star. And you're going to have a lot of girls crying a lot of rivers.